are back. This is the moment of truth. The official checkers have entered all of this merchandise into their registers, so now it's time to hit the total button and find out who won the big sweep. Okay, team number three, Leanne and Leslie, did you get the shopping list?
No, we didn't.
No, but you got a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth.
$100.
$100, good deal, okay. So we throw that into your register. And we add all of your groceries to that, which gives you a grand total today of $451. Okay, Cynthia and Roshan, how about that shopping list?
I got one.
Roshan, I'm sorry.
Roshan. Yeah, I got one of them.
You got one of them, but you got a bonus. Let's see how much the bonus is for.
$50. Yeah.
It's better than nothing. Okay, so we're going to put that into your register. And we're going to add all your groceries to that, which gives you a grand total today of $466. That puts you two in the lead. Okay, Brian and Catherine, did you get everything I wanted on my shopping
list? No, we didn't get any of it, David.
No, how about a bonus?
No.
No, but you got the coffee.
Got the coffee.
Okay, that's worth $100. Okay. So we throw that in the register. And now when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $466, you win the game. If not, it's team number two's game. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $633. You do win the game. Rescue, thanks a lot. We had some great party. Okay, you two. You're going for that $5,000. Are you ready?
I think so.
I bet you will be. It's in cash. It's just waiting for you to pick it up. You have 1 minute to find it, and we're going to give you three clues to help you out. Now, do remember, you have to solve the first two clues before you can go for the cash. Now, as soon as I read this first clue, the 1 minute countdown will start. Before we began, you chose bonus game number one. Here's your first clue. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the...
Treetop, apple juice!
Go!
Apple juice! Apple juice! Where's apple juice? Where's apple juice? Oh, my God. We need the apple juice. Apple juice, apple juice.
Soft drink, soft
apple juice. Juice. Apple juice.
Look that way. I'll look this way.
Apple juice. I found the apple juice! Here it is, Brian!
I got it!
Okay. This Oriental liquid sounds like what a hunter does.
Oriental liquid.
Oriental liquid sounds like
what a hunter does.
He kicks hunter does. He punts. Punts. Oh, no.
Oriental liquid.
Oriental liquid. Think of an Oriental liquid. I found the Oriental liquid, Brian! It's over here! Okay. People save empty aluminum cans and glass so they can...
Cycle dog food!
Oh my God! Ah, cycle dog food!
Cycle dog food.
Cycle!
Right here it is! Here it is! Here it is!
He got the money!
I know you did. Congratulations. Step right over here. Great. What did you find? You find the cycle dog food. Now that's $5,000 added to everything you got on your sweep. For you and your little 9-month-old baby, that's $5,633. Congratulations.
Thank you.
This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye to Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you're going to have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.